How much do you think future leaders should emphasize on the notion timing? And is it possible to maintain a flexible organization in order to be able to adapt to the ever-changing environment?
Well, you know, small companies have a great advantage over large companies in that they are able to turn around faster. Small companies, by the way, usually watch a much smaller market, and they're closer to the market. A big company, being in a lot of market span, can't see everything that's happening. So small companies can turn the ship around for timing changes and opportunities. Large companies, you know, have been analogized to battleships, which get are very difficult to change. There's some writing now about signals and noise, and how to get the noise, collect a lot of information, get the noise out of it, and see certain new trends that are coming up, and respond to them. There's a thing we talk to leaders. CEOs, you know, are you going to be a person who just manages a business or leads a business? And a leader should be shaping expectations, should be anticipating and noticing changes, and not just manage the existing business for short run performance that Wall Street wants. But we can get into leaders and managers again. But my answer is, timing is very important because of the rapid, accelerated changing of the environments that we are in today, and the alertness of all of the competitors to any niche opportunity they can find. So vigilance is necessary. You cannot fall asleep. You can never. Complacency is the worst thing, worst disease of a company to be success. Success kills you, because it makes you complacent.